piece that needs some notes. It's another a cappella piece written by Kurt Besser and arranged by Andrea Klaus. Kurt Besser wrote this piece in the early 1990s. He was frustrated over the civil war that was taking place in what is the former country of Yugoslavia. He had spent some time there in the 70s and just couldn't get over thinking about specifically the children that were affected by the civil war. So Prayer of the Children is written in response to that civil war. At the conclusion of these two pieces, then we will have our 10-minute intermission. We'll do the raffle basket drawing at the end of that, and there is also a slideshow featuring some of our singers, or all of our singers. So here is our content card.
in the shadow of